In 1962, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital opened its doors for the first time, thanks to one architect. His name was Paul R. Williams. He designed and donated the hub-and-spoke blueprint for the hospital, which changed history for children suffering from catastrophic pediatric diseases all around the world forever. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe for more from St. Jude.